the NHL-leading Tampa Bay Lightning. But tonight, home to the most impressive mastery on a sheet of ice. Welcome to the GEICO NHL All-Star Skills Competition.
Our first event, the Enterprise NHL Fastest Skater. Up first, Braden Point.
His home crowd to break things in.
Around the rink for Braden Point of the Lightning. As he crosses the red line in 13.579. Nathan McKinnon of the hot Colorado Avalanche. They've won 10 of their last 11 games. The time to beat 13.579 from Braden Point. And McKinnon will not do it. Just over 14 seconds. Connor McDavid, who won the event last year in 13.31. He must beat Braden Point's 13.579. Connor McDavid of the Edmonton Oilers. And he will cross the finish line in 13.454 to win the Enterprise NHL Fastest Skater title.
McDavid does not disappoint.
Our second event of the evening, the Dunkin' Donuts NHL Passing Challenge. Kucherov hits the first target. It turns red once you hit it. And now to mini net number one. Two-time All-Star. Now in his 10th season with the Philadelphia Flyers. Second participant in the Dunkin' Donuts NHL Passing Challenge. There's Alex Petrangelo of the St. Louis Blues. So Eric Staal is our current leader.
That's a quick two right there.
Petrangelo hit the first.
He nails that one. And he had no issues really with the mini nets. You gotta give props to the defenseman right here as he was able to nail this. That is some good stuff.
So Alex Petrangelo is the winner of the Dunkin' Donuts NHL Passing Challenge.
Well, we gotta look at him trying to hit this when you see the mascot in the background.
Oh! Time now for the GEICO NHL save streak. Henrik Lundqvist will face shooters from the Central Division. Connor Hellebuyck up against the Pacific. Pekka the Metropolitan. Marc-Andre Fleury, the Atlantic. Andre Vasilevsky, the Central. Here comes fellow Swede John Klingberg of the Dallas Stars, and he's stopped by Lundqvist. Remember, the goalie with the longest save streak will win the competition. Lundqvist has stopped two in a row. Lundqvist's longest save streak is five. Subban blows his glove and then misses the net.
See a little distraction.
Lundqvist did not even blink.
No, he didn't. He's locked in. I'm not buying that stuff right there.
So Rene now with five in a row. He matches Lundqvist. So Pekka with the score to beat, 13 consecutive stops. Brad Marchand poked away.
There's the element of surprise. You never know when it's going to come.
He's able to surprise him there.
So Fleury has matched Rene. Here's Carlson. 14 straight. Marc-Andre Fleury takes the lead.
I told you, he's good on shootouts. He's tough to beat. He's in the heads of these shooters right now.
Another victory for the Vegas Golden Knights. Is anybody surprised? Up next, the Gatorade NHL Puck Control Relay. First, stick handling.
Nice and smoothly, like that. Pretty nifty stuff here from Johnny Gaudreau. Look at the start here through the pucks.
Through the gates. Top gate. Middle gate. Picks up the puck, puts it on a stick. Tries to flip it through. Having his issues. Bottle is through. Johnny Gaudreau is our winner. Fifth event of the night. The PPG NHL hardest shot. John Klingberg, his first shot. Alex Ovechkin, 98-8. Here's Byrne, second attempt, 92-4.
Yeah.
What a one
three! Great stuff. We couldn't have a winner without going over 100.
Time now for the Honda NHL Accuracy Shooting. Now an ovation for Brian Boyle. As we mentioned earlier, diagnosed with leukemia in training camp, a former member of the Tampa Bay Lightning.
And boy, they'd love to see him win this, wouldn't they?
That's the first two. The Mustang for the blue target. Once you hit it, it turns red. Great job by Brian Boyle.
Yeah. Wow.
Puts colors on him.
Yep.
Two for two, three for three. Here's Brock Besser, Vancouver Canucks rookie. 24 goals to lead all rookies out of the University of North Dakota. Four, five. Wow, Besser, the new leader. So 20-year-old Brock Besser of the Vancouver Canucks. Here's the winner of the Honda NHL Accuracy Shooting. Tomorrow, it's a fun-filled and action-packed day as the NHL All-Stars have come to shine here in Tampa. The 2018 Honda NHL All-Star Game tomorrow, 3:30 Eastern on NBC.